All right, so initially there are 12.7 milliliter of water, and then one pour in 33.42 gram of metal pellets, and the water level raised to 21.6 milliliter. So what is the density of the metal pellets? And we know that density will be equal to mass over volume. Mass in this case 33.42. Volume will be the difference between the before and after of the water into the graduate cylinder. So 21.6 minus 12.7, and the product of this is 3.8 gram per milliliter.